Hello everyone, I welcome you all to Geeky Script. Today I am going to continue with our Python package installation playlist. Now I am going to install PyTorch. Now to install PyTorch, it is very important to have Python installed on your system. So I have to go to this Python download page and I have to download latest version of Python. You can always refer to this video to know how to install Python. Once you have Python installed, you can just simply go to your command prompt. And here if you just simply type python space dash dash version and hit enter, so that's going to show you your Python version. If you are getting this type of prompt, then all that basically means is you have successfully installed Python on your system. Next thing that you need to do is to check your pip version. So just simply type pip index version pip, hit enter. So that's going to show you list of all the available version of pip. But the most important part is to check the installed version and the latest version of pip. So the installed version is also 25.2 and latest version is also 25.2. So I have latest version of pip. So if you don't have latest version of pip, you need to run this command of python.exe-m pip install dash dash upgrade pip. Hit enter. So in my case, requirement is already satisfied because I already have latest version of pip. In your case, it might require to download and upgrade your pip. So once you have latest version of Python and latest version of pip, now it's time to install any Python package. So let's first clear our screen. Now to install PyTorch, just simply type python-m pip install torch. And let's also install torchvision and torchaudio as well. Hit enter. So that's going to immediately start fetching torchvision and torchaudio from internet and going to install it locally on your system. So you need to have active internet connection for this. So we'll come back. So now you can see that our PyTorch is rightly installed along with torchaudio and torchvision. So let's close this and go to Python idle shell and verify our PyTorch. So here if you just simply type import torch and hit enter and then print torch dot underscore underscore version underscore underscore in the bracket, hit enter, you are going to get this type of prompt. So version 2.8.2 plus GPU is rightly installed on your system. So if you are getting this type of prompt, then all that basically means is you have successfully installed PyTorch on your system. Do check out our cool Python project playlist. So all these videos are completely free. I'm sure you are going to love them when you watch all these videos. And the best part is detailed source code for all these videos are also completely available for free on our official geekyscript.com website. So do check out our all these different videos and also don't forget to like, share and subscribe. That's going to really motivate me to make more of the similar kind of videos. So that's basically all about this video, friends. Thank you very much for watching this video and God bless you all.